So you want to start with holding your kurti with the left arm. With the right arm, you want to swing it behind, get it back to your heart. Then you take your right leg outside, take a feel onto the cheek, and like you're smashing something with the hand, get your leg back. From here, you go into a hop with this flower movement, going up, back to home position. From here, you go pull into this beautiful elbow framing, go pull back into this elbow framing, repeat the hop and the flower movement. This time you go down and up, down and up. From here, like you want to push your hair behind, that's the direction. So right leg goes along with that behind. Yahan se aap karoge throw and throw. So you throw it twice. Now as if you have something in your hand that you want to push up, you take a twist and a turn like this and eventually end with a reaction that somebody is throwing color on you. So hope that helped. Also guys, I'm taking a 2-day semi-classical foundation course right here at Tangerine. It's aimed for beginners and intermediate so that you kickstart your semi-classical journey with the right foundation. Read the caption for more.